As an artist, I think it's vital to find inspiration in all forms of art and not just the discipline that you use to create it. So I find inspiration through dance and music, painting and sculpture. And I think it's also really important to experiment and try different disciplines of art. I personally really like art that is made with natural elements, so I thought I would try my hand at stone stacking. So here I go.